Professor Martin, welcome in Salerno.
Yes.
You are plenary speaker in this conference, and simultaneously you are editor-in-chief of WCR's Transactions on Mechanics. Tell us a few words about your journal, WCR's Transactions on Mechanics. What is the indexing of this journal?
This journal is very important for the mechanical domain, and many young researchers can be published here free, and this helps them for your research activity. Many thanks.
Do you have peer review in this journal?
Yes, yes, I am the main reviewer, and I...
Do you remember what is the rejection rate?
Yes, it's a great rate in the last 2 years, and I hope that the journal will be indexed in the principal...
Does it participate in Scopus?
Yes, yes, it is participates in Scopus.
Tell us a few things about your plenary lecture today.
The plenary lecture was very interesting today. There is numerous participants, and they ask many interesting questions.
When will you participate in WCR's conference again?
Yes, I will participate in every day. But,
No, I mean, what is the next conference of WCR that you will join?
I don't know today.
But you will participate?
But yes. I will participate. Very interesting. Publisher
and society. Will you vote in the elections for WCR's president?
I don't know.
Yes, because it is we have elections for WCR's president in July.
Yes, you is virtual president, and I wish you many success.
Okay, thank you very much.